I won't just survive, or you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I'm beyond the archetype. I won't just conform, no matter how you shake my core. 'Cause my roots, they run deep. Oh, all you is only to fade.
Welcome, FBXW, to the last day, the fourth day, unprecedented, day of the four-day war. This is the TG title championship with someone who didn't get his rematch, someone who actually won the belt, and another man who attained the belt. But now it is in our custody, because Crow, he swung some deals. We figured it might make a good match. He wasn't going to be eligible if he won those tag titles, but he was taken out of that, and then even they didn't quite get the job done because of bullet interference. So now the rightful TG champion is putting his belt on the line. Some time ago, certain disturbers insisting that you should be able to defend your title more often than 3 months. Well, now he got what he asked for. Usually not something we like to have to defend every month, but sometimes when you ask for something, you get it. So we're going to see in this ladder match, the classic TG type of match. The way the original tool of its kind. The TG title based on TG's spirit of overcoming adversity and becoming champion. And that's what that title is based on. Totally guaranteed. Tennessee guy. We love him. We'll always love him. He humbles us all. And now here comes the second participant. The man who lost it to Scott Adams. The world belt, that is. But due to some emotional trauma, he never did get his rematch, so he is enacting it here and getting a shot at the TG belt so that maybe he can get some revenge eventually, because now Scott is the champion. He can get his belt back from the man who stole it from him if he wins this TG belt tonight. That would be poetic justice for Rugged. Can you imagine Rugged? Well, we don't have to. I hear he got the TG belt the first time. And then the second time around, Chris Michaels won it. Well, no, actually, Crow won it. That's right. I'm just catching up, folks. I haven't been here the whole time. Crow won the TG belt. He lost it to Bosty. That's why he's taking it. That's what Crow was talking about in the past and what happened in the past. But you defend it every 3 months if you don't use it. And he lost it to Bosti. Creeper, whatever you want to call him. And he's been going through enough of the hurricane aftermath turmoil. He's got this to deal with. He'd hate to lose the belt to the man that he won it from. That would have been a waste of time. He could have used that belt. Not that he didn't try. He's been cock-blocked so many times. Crow, he had the belt, and he was cock-blocked. Chris Creeper had the belt, and he got cock-blocked. It's been really hard to cash in with that belt lately. This whole year has been a real turd in the bowl. And these three, what a melange of players. And here we go. Rugged. And then Crow getting on Rugged. These three ways are very crazy. Oh, and Creeper kicks Crow and Rugged at the same time somehow. I don't think I've seen this in a while. Rugged thinking about that ladder. Slips in. Do they even notice this? See some tables out there, too. Rugged getting up there. And Crow noticing. And Bosti, Creeper, pushing it up. And right into his tailbone. And Crow not focused there, but Creeper hit his head on the ladder. That ladder is becoming pivotal in this match. Ladder to the face. And he got a little bit of a shin there. And now Creeper setting up that ladder, trying to get back what is rightfully his. And he's got a hold of it. But Crow smacking him from behind. Oh my god. Threw Crow in. I don't remember who was who, but throwing one into the ladder, knocking the other one down. That is dangerous. And now Creeper going to the top turnbuckle. And down he goes. Wait. We have two ladders going now. Crow going. He's going up the ramp. What is he doing with that ladder? What is the point of this? I'm perplexed. There is no sense to that. Unless he's getting rid of the ladder. But look at this. His plan might have backfired. But Creeper getting that belt. That could have blown up in his beak. Collides to the ground. And Rugged on his back. Crow going to the top. He's in the crow's nest. He's going to the tippy top. What the heck? What is he doing? Wasted opportunity here, I'm guessing. Knocks him right upside the head. But he hurt himself. And Creeper looking at the situation. Nope. Oh! Rugged didn't do too well there. And Crow knocks Creeper over the head, and now he's got a clear path. Oh, almost. Uh-oh! Creeper. And chokes him down right at the foot of the ladder. I can't get over that mess that happened earlier. Oh, now we got... Oh, my goodness. Two going to the top of the ladder and Rugged pushing. Oh, my goodness. Oh, oh! Over the ladder bottom there. Now the ladder just lying against the ropes and up it goes and... Oh, no! White Noise, the Revelator. And Rugged setting up that ladder. But, oh, Crow! Oh, giving a dropkick only for Creeper to climb up that ladder real quick. But I don't know what he's going to get away with. Oh! Huge elbow drop from the way tippy top. But now Crow has Creeper compromised only to fold it up. What's he doing? Creeper rolls out. What is Crow doing? What is he doing? He's taking... Uh-oh! Trey's coming out. What is Trey doing here? He already attacked him once. And Crow trying to do something with the ladder, but I think he's got a problem. And Trey completely interfering in this. He is totally... Crow trying to fight back here. Oh, right on the ramp. Crow getting a little payback for Trey Jeter's attacking him before the tag match. Oh, and Trey just sauntoned him. This is craziness. What is going on here? And the other two are doing whatever they are down there. We can't see. They got all cameras focused on here. And now Trey is he beckoning him to follow him? Crow, where is Crow going? Oh, no, this is wasting time, Crow. I don't know what you're in here for. I don't know what you're doing here. Crow should not have followed him in there. He should have just let him run. He is so far from the match now, and now these two have climbed up the ramp, and they're going at it. Creeper in control, throwing him down so he doesn't waste time, and they need those ladders. They need those ladders. And he's got to pick his poison. And Trey Jeter, meanwhile, has Crow down. I don't know about out yet. Oh, no. This might be it. Oh! And Cutter's Crow. What an insult. Wait, he's doing it again? Oh! And crushes the can in the process. And now he's even further from the action. This is no good. And, oh, Creeper wallops Rugged with that ladder. And he's slowly going down, taking his time. This is a crazy, crazy end of the four-day war. But how will it finally end? I don't know. Is he going to set up the ladder? He's setting up the ladder. Oh, and Rugged... Oh, and he knocks over the ladder with Creeper. Oh, leg on the ladder. Oh. Rugged is wrecking Creeper. Creeper may never ask for anything again after this. Except maybe another shot at something. But wait a minute. He's setting up the ladder. Rugged is out. Crow is definitely out. Creeper... Oh my goodness, could this be happening? He's got a hold of that. He's getting the mechanism. is figuring it out. Oh my goodness, is he going to do it? Rugged is coming too. Oh my goodness, this is getting... Oh no, Rugged is in! Oh, pushing on that. Oh, he didn't quite get it. Oh! Oh my goodness. I'll wager that he busted a few bones there. And oh, but he gets a hip tossed by Creeper. That belt must be hanging by a thread right now. And Creeper throwing him over the rope. Oh, and spears him right off. Is he going to have time to set that ladder and get that belt? Is Crow going to come back? I don't know. Creeper, super confident. He's super wasting time. He'd better get his... Whoa! Oh my goodness! He just shed the Creeper outfit and now he is officially Busty! Did he have that under there the whole time? He officially is Busty, everybody! Busty has come out of his cocoon of change for all these months! And now, the retaining champion of the TG belt, let's say it, everybody, Boston fan Chris Michaels. I'm feeling chills here. I'm feeling the feels. This is the one that we've heard about, the legends. Well, everybody, what a fantastic way to end off the four-day war. We're going to do a recap of all these matches in a little montage. We'll see you the first week of October. Come